Hours after the U.S. armored column came under attack in a Nazaria, the body of one Marine was being wrapped in an American flag. He was one of many Marines to die in this intense battle to control an important supply route for U.S. forces trying to reach Baghdad to the north. The charred remains of one of the vehicles still smoldering, a testimony to the ferocity of the fight as Iraqi forces used rocket-propelled grenades to destroy the heavily armored personnel carrier, killing everyone on board. Earlier in the day, only 6 miles away, another deadly attack against American forces in the region. The U.S. military supply convoy was ambushed. Many of those ambushed were...
Zach still asleep?
Yep.
Yeah. 10 minutes of cartoons, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I said 10 minutes.
Okay.
Okay. Get your brother up and get some breakfast.
Okay.
Like, we're going. Like, this is crazy. We are going.
Fuck.
You're telling me. Look, I have to get to work.
Like, I'm gonna call Ben. I'm gonna find out what's really going on, okay? And I'll give you a call back.
Okay. Let me find anything out.
Yeah, okay.
Hello?
Ben. Ben, it's McDermott.
Hey. Hey, you too. Did you talk to Adriana?
Yeah, I think I heard that we might be going out.
It's for sure. We're leaving. I talked with the sergeant. She told me to keep my cell phone with me.
Yeah, so she said to keep the cell phone. Did she actually say we're getting deployed?
She just told me, you know, keep my cell phone with me. And...
She said to keep your cell phone, but did she actually say that we have to report? Okay, Ben, what did you hear?
I know that the 117th, they're already out there.
I know 117th is out there. What about us? So what, we're going to go join them? Ben, look, I'm going to call a sergeant. Forget it. Thank you. All right? See ya. Bye.
Hi, this is Sue. Leave a message and I'll call you right back.
Sergeant Jones at McDermott. I need you to talk to me as soon as you can. Can you call me back as soon as you can?
Mom?
Hey, then get Zachary and go get ready for school, right?
Good morning, 127 Transportation Company, Sergeant Villarreal speaking. How may I help you, sir, madam?
Sergeant Villarreal, it's McDermott.
Hey, McDermott. How are you doing? Hey, can you hold on 1 second? Yeah. I got another call. Hold on. Yeah, it's not a rumor. It looks like you're going to be deployed fairly soon. McDermott?
I don't understand. You mean we're going to be deployed?
It's going to be like maybe a week or two before you have to get to the MOB site.
Maybe like a week or two?
We have to go to school, Mom.
Is that Haley in the school?
Time to leave.
You know, I don't actually really know, but I've got to work on my family care plan. I got to work on that right now.
What about your mom?
My mom?
Yeah, your mom.
My mom's not an option.
Mom, I have to go to school. Come on, hang up.
1 to 2 weeks.
Mom!
Give me a look.
Haley, I'm on the telephone.
Yeah.
Stu, it's Meg.
Hey, what's up?
You know, we're getting the kids ready for school.
Yeah. Do you want me to come over when they're gone?
No, I don't want you to come over. You know, I was wondering if you could help me out. I was wondering if you could come over and live here for a little while. No, I'm not going to be here. I got a call today, and I'm getting deployed.
Getting what?
I got a call today. I'm getting shipped out.
Shipped out? Where are you going?
Can you just try to concentrate for a second here? I gotta go, and I need you to take care of your son. I
told you fucking to quit that fucking National Guard bullshit a long time ago.
Do
what
this.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Stu, you're putting me in a really bad situation here. I need you to come. You need to help me out, right? Please. I'm not gonna be here. Your son isn't gonna have anybody take care of him. Does that make any difference to you? Are you stoned?
Come on, babe. I send you money. I mean, sometimes.
Hello?
McDermott, it's Erin Jones.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm good. What's going on?
From what I understand, we're going. We need to get your family care plan done. You got your mom, right?
I don't think I can use my mom. I know I put her on my family care plan, but believe me, I'm not trying to make an excuse here. I fucked up, you know? I mean, I put my mom on there, but she wasn't an option. And I just put her on there, and I'm really sorry.
You know that doesn't work. Sorry doesn't work.
Look, I know I put my mom on there, but I cannot use my mom to take care of my kids.
It was a bad idea to put somebody down that didn't work.
I don't think I'm going to be able to...
We'll talk about it, all right?
No, I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it.
Okay, that's not an option.
I cannot... I don't know if I can do that. I mean, what if I, that it's not a safe environment for my kids. My mom is just...
All right.
It's not about my mom. It's actually my stepdad. Adriana, it's Meg.
What's up?
Yeah, we're definitely going.
Okay. What are you gonna do with your kids?
I don't know. I'm not calling my mom.
No.
What about your mom?
Gosh, she loves your kids. You know she does. But I'm gonna have to leave mine with her.
What about,
What are you going to do with your kids?
I don't know.
Hello?
Mom?
Hey. Not last week. Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. Look, actually something is wrong.
Well, what is it?
I got a call, and I'm being deployed to Baghdad in a couple of weeks.
You're going where?
I'm going to Baghdad in a couple of weeks. And actually what I was thinking about is if maybe you could come and live here.
No. You couldn't expect me to leave Buddy.
Mom, please, would you...
Bring the children here.
I'm not bringing the kids there. Forget it. And I need your help. I don't fucking know when to ask for your help, but I need it.
Well, Meg, you can bring the children here.
Mom, I'm not taking my kids over there, and I need you to come here. I need you to help me out, please.
Can I leave Buddy? Mom,
fuck Buddy. Buddy's not coming near my daughter. Okay?
Mom, I have to go to school.
Haley, go to your room. Go to your room right now. I said go! Go right now!
I don't understand.
Mom!
Why they sent you there.
Look, I don't have a lot of time. I gotta know. Are you gonna come over here and are you gonna help me out or not?
No.
You're not gonna come.
No.
No, you're not gonna come.
No, I'm not gonna come. Bring them to me.
How can you say no?
I told you not to join us in the first place.
Are you leaving?
I don't know.
care of Zach